Marty Wright's image of the first day of the ceasefire in West Belfast went round the world. Throughout his career, which spanned the Troubles, first as junior photographer and eventually owner of Pacemaker Press, his pictures were used by every major international newspaper. At the photo agency's offices today, it was ironically Marty's own picture which was coming off the printer as messages of sympathy and disbelief at his untimely death flooded in from home and abroad.
He has taken some of the most famous photographs ever to come out of Northern Ireland. He is probably the most famous photographer there has ever been in Northern Ireland. He is, the best way to describe Marty is a legend. We sent Marty up to West Belfast to see if we could get an image that would capture the ceasefire. And he came back maybe an hour or so later and he said, you got anything, Marty, anything worth putting out? I've got a wee picture of a wee lad and a soldier here, and it's one of the most famous photographs I think ever from Northern Ireland, you know.
The picture editor of the Belfast Telegraph is one of many who learned his craft from Marty.
There's an awful lot of photographers working not only in Britain and Ireland but around the world who were taught by Marty Wright. We were taught, given the eye, given the love of photography and photojournalism, and he is probably one of the best photojournalists of his generation anywhere.
Paul Faith also cut his teeth at Pacemaker.
Marty Wright was an icon. He really was. He was a legend. It's hard to believe that he's gone, you know. He's a breath of fresh air, even in the darkest day of the Troubles. You know, no matter what was going on, he'd always have a wee quirky remark that would sort of pick you up. You know, he's a legend among photographers in Northern Ireland and further afield.
The thoughts of Marty's colleagues and friends are with his wife, son and daughter today. Jeannie Johnson, UTV Live.
Yeah, you always sort of felt a sense of privilege if Marty turned up for a photo shoot you were involved in.
Oh, it was very special.
Great man.
Sadly missed out on.
We go straight to football. Linfield's new signing, Justin McBride.